All right, I don't know what to upload, but we hung out yesterday or 2 days ago, and so this is what I got. I need to upload something, so I'm just gonna upload this even though I don't like it, but enjoy. This is my friend Tony right here. I don't know, but enjoy the blooper reel. I try to voice over these, but I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm gonna do it at a later time with all my friends. So yeah, enjoy. Hi, this is my friend Tony. He once peed on some guy's hat and gave it back to him. I can't do it. Hi, this is my friend Moy. He's an entrepreneur. If you want to flip 150 to 500 in a week, let him know. Hi, this is my friend Moy. He resells, works, and also hit me with a 4 pound of ice to my head.
Hi, my name is Moy.
This is my friend Tony. He claims to eat ass, but I really don't believe him. Hi, this is my friend Moy.
Fuck. What the fuck do I say?
Hi, this is my friend Tony. His real name is Cornelius, but we call him Tony. Hi, this is my friend Tony. His real name really isn't Tony, and we don't know why we call him Tony, but he's Tony.
Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crash on my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
No, you gotta open your mouth.
Fuck, my mixtape just dropped, bro. Watch
out! I like how Moy's hit the milli rod.
How you living, Tony?
We'll make it off the streets.
Yeah. Why?
And that's what I was gonna say too. I don't think you can see me either.
Well, this camera's getting low light, dude. Fuck. Look at him. Oh, you can.
Oh, you can see that shit.
Stop going up my nose, bro.
Can you lick your nose?
I can.
Can you? This camera's so crispy. Goddamn. This one, you just put us like
down,
that.
Dude.
Boy, you have any secret talents?
Fuck. I like Arrowhead.
What? There's no secret talent. It's a trash talent.
I feel bad every time I see those tweets just roasting.
I know,
like,
man.
Everyone's like, this is the devil's water. I know, I saw that shit. What the fuck? That's just bomb.
This is the worst water ever.
It's good.
I've had it in the longest, bro.
That's the only water that has a taste.
That's the only one that has good taste.
It's garbage.
Every other one doesn't have taste.
You're garbage.
My favorite water is Dasani. I fuck with that one heavy.
No, that's good.
I don't know.
Niagara water from the Vallarta is better than Arrowhead.
Not even, dude. Any other like store water is not good.
I know, I hate when people do that.
What?
When people and like girls take pictures like with their eyes closed, like there's like their eyes closed and they're smiling, like purposefully, like they don't even do it on accident.
Oh, what the fuck?
I don't get that.
Have you seen that thing on Twitter where it's like, you remember they were roasting girls on Snap? On like how they act, they're like all that shit.
Yeah.
And they did one for a guy version.
Oh, I see
like,
that.
That shit was pretty spot on. I was like, damn.
Why? Like, what was it?
It was like the guys, they're like, it's like they video record themselves and then they like tap it and then so they can look that way and everyone's like oh shit.
And then I was like, that
was like dead ass like relatable
like,
shit.
Gangsta, you know.
He's like, yo.
We're trying to figure out what that thing above Misty says. It's mad dark out here. Well, this camera's mad nice and low light.
Mad crispy, dude.
Oh.
I think it is sensor.
Hey, Moy, face
ass. Moy, just like you.
Show me that Fashion Nova pose.
Fashion Nova.
Hey, you gotta lean the back. You got
Cinco. It's just funny as fuck, cause all they have to do is just go like that, and then they show their ass all big.
Con culo. Like,
con culo. Cinco. Con culo.
Moy, show me what's in your bag, dude. Show me all the clout that it's within.
I know, when I was going through Cruz's videos, I was like, I searched what's in my bag. And I actually had a good amount of views. I was like, what the fuck?
Clout going up! Sup, Moises? We're in a drive-thru now.
We're getting some masala fries, dude, because we're hungry as fuck. Ain't that right, Tony?
Sure, he's right, dog.
All right, Mo, what's in your card holder?
What's in my card holder? I'm not even...
Don't show the number, just like...
My ID. California ID.
We'll put it out, all right.
You can look at that, look at my face.
Oh.
Like a mango chupalo.
Mango chupalo.
Mango chupalo looks sunburned.
I know. Right?
Looking like orange.
And then like with that big hair. All right, this is my school ID.
Do I have a condo?
This is a pretty good picture, I ain't gonna lie.
Boy, hold on, hold on. Yeah, that's pretty good. I like the long hair more though. I like the long hair more.
Long hair?
Where's the condom at?
Okay, and then I got this for all my hoes. We got that Chuck E. Cheese pass, you know? They be acting childish. So.
Yay!
World's best fries?
World's best fries! It's in all your Supreme bags for today. Yeah, you just pull them all out. Yeah, well, all my friends are all hype. iPhone.
My iPhone. What's in the big pocket? Shit.
Oh shit, Supreme. Supreme big money, baller, Supreme big money. Baller. Big baller brand money. Keys? One single key?
One single key. I'll have more soon once I get that car.
Minimalist. I like it.
Receipts. And my car
loader. That's all?
That's it.
Yeah.
More receipts.
What about you?
Got the toothpicks.
Wingstar, I see you.
Got the eye drop.
All right. Contact light.
We got that wallet.
That wallet looking thick. That wallet looking thick.
Toothpick thicker. We got them keys, you know.
Go Eagles.
Straight redneck, bro. Got that cam on. Oh.
All right. Go Eagles. Will they win the Super Bowl?
Winning the Super Bowl.
Alright, what else? Your phone?
Just phone. That's all you need, man.
Alright.
Minimalistic stuff.
That's what's in the Supreme bag.
Exactly.
Next up, what's in the Supreme backpack?